Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, Teresa, Anita, Kelly. What's up, what's up? How's everyone doing? Can we please request Swear to God 2 of Kissing Story Time? Wait, not Swear to God. What does that say? STG? Another kissing story, yeah? Alright, alright. Stage 2. Okay. Now I get it. Should I get my Xbox so we can listen to some music? Play some nice music in the background? Talk? Drink coffee? Let me know. Good. Music? Alright, we'll play some. We'll see what we see. Play a mix of things. My dad's downstairs, my brother, just cleaning up. Yeah.
Really?
Yo, I'm on live, what's up?
Are you done with this water?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna get my Xbox right now.
Okay.
Play some music upstairs. When you're ready, come upstairs. Man.
Bring this.
I don't want you guys to see my house right now. Me and Alex made a mess last night. All right. Alex and Papa John, yes. From this entire live video. Is someone a moderator right now? Muting people? Do I have a moderator in here? I didn't even know I had a moderator in here. All right, I'm gonna set this up. The hoodie, thank you. I love this hoodie. This is my last thing too. Hello. We got a birthday today. Whose is it? Anne. Happy birthday, Anne. Happy birthday. Best lunch break ever. Some people are at work today. Who's at work today? I haven't posted a video yet, but I started YouTube again because I had an old YouTube account, which you guys probably remember. I did like a basketball video and I did like a talking video. We almost had 10K subscribers and then I forgot my, I forgot my password. So now we can't even get into that account, but we started a new YouTube. I'll explain soon when my brother comes up. We've started taking videos on the GoPro, so I think we can get it together pretty soon. But you forget everything. Alright, I get it. You don't have to chirp, alright? Fuck. I do forget a lot, but I'm working on it, alright? And but that sucks that YouTube channel is gone. Because now we can't get in it, but I think this one's gonna be even better. So, yeah. Gas Pedal won the Whitey 18 Merch Madness Bracket. The Whitey 18 Merch Madness Bracket? I didn't even hear about that. What is that? No, I couldn't recover the password. I tried to, but I couldn't. I just don't remember my email. Don't remember what email I used. But yeah, it's okay. We got a new one. And yeah, it's better to start fresh anyway. We're kind of starting fresh here. Kind of like a b-ball bracket. And you know, I know what a March Madness bracket is, but I'm not sure, like, so you guys did, like, what was the bracket on? Gas pedal merch? You want some gas pedal merch? That'd be pretty dope. Hair looks good today. Yeah, I just jumped out of the shower. Love you, love you. What up, Whitey?
Little Whitey's in the house.
What up, what up?
Will.
Yo.
Did you hear about those guys on YouTube, bro? Whiteout?
Oh, yeah.
Did you hear about that?
Yeah, I don't think we should tell them what the name is yet. Or should we?
It's up to you. We just cleaned all downstairs, yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
Everything's done.
All right, so guys, we got a new YouTube channel. It is called Whiteout Vlogs 18. Whiteout Vlogs 18. We haven't posted a video yet, but if you want, go subscribe. And yeah. I think we're going to post one tonight. We're going to try to post one tonight.
We're trying to push one tonight.
Yeah.
We have some ideas, just a little first video. If not tonight, but we're pushing tonight for sure. But if not tonight, we'll definitely do one tomorrow. Like, definitely.
Yeah, Whiteout Vlogs 18. We thought Whiteout would be sick because our name, Whitey. We were going to do Whitey Vlogs 18, but then we're like, you know what? Let's do Whiteout. Whiteout sounds sick.
Yeah, no, Whiteout's just sick as...
And we can like make sick merch one day with Whiteout. But yeah, Alex is a good cameraman. He's been following me around and we've just been kind of like doing things like we went to the grocery store yesterday and people were like asking like, are you vlogging and stuff? And we got on vlog and like we were like talking to people and
yeah,
it was pretty sick.
It was pretty sick, yeah. It's definitely fun to get out your...
Yes, perfect. Danielle, it's Whiteout Vlogs 18. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. It's in your bio.
Yes. It's also my TikTok bio. If you just press the Instagram button, it'll pop YouTube under it. Do you think things happen for a reason? That's a good question. Yeah, I think so. When I was younger, I believed in that even more. As I got older, I kind of was like starting to like just have disbelief on stuff and I was just down on myself. But nah, as I think about it, I think everything does. I hope everything happens for a reason, you know?
Yeah.
Fingers crossed. It's not showing up. Shoot. Yeah, if you go to my TikTok bio, it should be there.
That's easier than searching it up because there's so many like videos of you.
Yeah.
On YouTube.
Can you show us how to make a move on a girl? Ooh, Alex, come here.
Yeah.
So you go like this. So you grab her by the face. No, shit. Did you guys see Will Smith slap last night? Jeez.
What can you show us to make a move on a girl? You gotta be confident, my guy. You gotta be so confident.
Yeah, you gotta be confident. You gotta show her the man. You gotta show her that you're taking care of her. You gotta show her that you're kind of there for her, you know? You gotta make her feel comfortable. And, then it's all about your skill from there on, you know?
Honest.
How good's the tongue action? How good's the lip bite? You gotta figure that stuff out.
It doesn't come naturally. You gotta work for it.
No, it came naturally for me. But I practiced a lot on my pillow. I really did.
Dude, you remember that one time, bro? Actually, I'm not trying to expose myself.
What?
Remember?
What happened?
You guys would call me like names because you caught me when I was younger humping a pillow.
Yeah, we won't talk about that, but yeah.
Thank God.
Yeah, Will Smith was insanely honorable, but wrong. I feel that. I was on Will Smith's side. My brother was on Chris Rock's side. Adam was on Chris Rock's side. I still like Will Smith better.
Yeah.
And I just think, like, if someone's chirping my wife, like, people like to chirp, you know? Like, I get it. And it's like, someone's just chirping your wife all day, bro. Especially at an Academy Award.
Yeah.
Like, you don't go smack them, because that's just, like, illegal. But it's like, you gotta stick up for yourself. Like, if he just yelled at the beginning and he's like, He's like, don't say anything to my wife. That'd be kind of chill.
Yeah.
But yo, he ran up and smacked him.
Like, there's wrongs from both sides.
Yeah.
Like, 100%. I've seen a lot of hate, though, on Will Smith. Like, from even big-time actors. Like, I don't think he's... Like, there's just wrongs both sides.
Yeah. They're both wrong. Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a wrong situation.
Yeah. And who knows? Will's probably having a stressed-out day, you know?
Yeah.
Because remember, we even saw his TikToks that day. And he wasn't very, in a good mood, he looked like, you know?
How's Betty doing? So, Betty's my old car that Alex broke the window by accident. But,
I did by accident.
How's Betty, bro? That's the car's name.
Betty's the Nissan, right?
Yeah.
Betty? Oh, she's...
She's doing good. Betty's doing good.
She's doing good.
She's filled with snow. Filled.
And that's my fault.
Yeah.
She is a little dangerous though. Betty's a dangerous one. Remember that one time on the highway? We were only going 60?
Yeah.
Because it wouldn't go?
Oh yeah. No, yeah.
We were crawling home, basically.
Betty's been through it.
She has.
Yeah.
But she's also been through a lot of memories with us.
Yeah.
Like tons.
Oh, Betty. It's Beth. Betty or Beth? You always forget that one. Timothy Chalamet wore the best outfit. Oh, I bet. Timothy Chalamet's sick. What did PJ say about the window? He was honestly okay with it.
He was fine with it.
Because he was kind of just you know what? Whatever.
Because it's not because we weren't going to really sell it because we were going to bring it to the junk.
Now, since it's kind of broken up, we kind of want to make a YouTube video of us just breaking it.
Just putting her out of her misery. Because she's had a miserable...
But I don't think we can. I feel like there'll be a lot of haters on that one.
Yes. Me too.
Because they'll be give away it. Give it to someone. Give away the parts. But it's
I don't want someone's life behind that wheel.
No, I don't think anyone wants that car. I think it's a write-off. So...
No, honestly.
Maybe we should just blow it up, dude. Just throw it on YouTube. Don't answer the inappropriate questions. I don't see any inappropriate questions, but thank you for your concern. I will not.
Yo, I'll be back. I'm getting my ice cap.
Questions.
You need
it? No, I'm good, bro. Maybe water, actually.
You want your water?
Yeah, I'll take a water. Three qualities in a girl you find most attractive. I'd say eyes. I love eyes. Eyes are nice. And then I'd say... personality, she's got to just kind of just vibe with me, have the same vibe, you know? And then I like a bum, a nice bum, for sure. Nice bum, nice eyes, and just beauty with me, you know? Just best friends and just accepts me. Thank you.
Man, I love it.
Okay. Dude, same, bro.
You know what's bad, bro?
What?
They almost took them away.
Ice caps?
Because there were so many complaints of the aftertaste of the hazelnut.
Oh, yeah, bro.
They discontinued it for a month.
Well, why did they do that hazelnut? I don't really like it, bro.
I don't know. I'm weird then because I kind of like the aftertaste of it.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're weird,
like,
bro.
That one has a little aftertaste of it.
How's the room going? It's going good, but we still need to
We need to tidy up, put some stuff away.
Well, we still need to paint. So we need to paint first.
But right now our main priority is downstairs.
Yeah.
Because that's where we're most, you know?
Yeah. Taking it day by day. We got our YouTube thing up tonight. Post a video tonight, maybe. Don't mark my words on that. We're gonna try, because we gotta get an editing app and we just gotta make sure everything goes well. Thank you for the gifts, guys. And then, and just put some, and then, make this room sick once we see it kind of going. And then hop on Twitch and yeah.
You're gonna be pumped, bro, eh?
What?
Downstairs is actually so clean now.
Really?
Yeah.
Love you guys, love you so much.
There's already 62 subscribers, Will.
62 subscribers, let's go. Guys, go subscribe to our new YouTube. We'll shout out our first video all over the place, but if you want, go to my TikTok bio, press the little Instagram icon and then go to YouTube. It's called Whiteout Vlogs 18.
Click the Instagram and then it will show YouTube under the actual Instagram. Like, yeah, show them.
Yeah, like right there. William White, YouTube. Just click that guy.
And that's it.
And then boom. And
then you'll, yeah, take you right there.
78 subs.
Just like that, guys.
Just like that. Thank you. Let's go. Please say hi to Jane. Jane.
Hi, Jane.
Hello, Jane. Welcome to the Whitey Bros Live. What up, what up? It's just called William White, though. No. So that's the name, William White, but like the username is Whiteout Vlogs 18. Yeah. I get used to saying that, bro. Whiteout Vlogs 18. Whiteout Vlogs.
Hey, oh, hair hanging from you. Yeah, guys. The YouTube's gonna be honestly insane.
Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you. 19 TikToks is this day 10 months ago. 19 TikToks this day. 19 TikToks? Like 19 TikToks I made this day? That'd be crazy. That'd be sick, though.
Oh my.
Yeah, I'll Twitter it for sure.
167 subs, guys. Holy, thank you, guys.
167 subs. Let's go, guys. Trust me, you won't regret it. We are going to be the best YouTubers.
New Paul Brothers.
The new Paul Brothers. Here we come.
But it's the Whitey Brothers.
That's it.
We'll have Adam on that page.
Yo, watch out, Logan Paul. Watch out, Jake Paul.
Watch out, guys.
And we're boxing you next.
Yep. You take Logan. I'll take Jake.
Bro, I don't want to fight ever again. Yesterday, my brother punched me in the arm and almost broke my tooth, like, if that makes sense. Jennifer, thank you so much. Our big... Yeah, they are. But yeah, he punched me so hard in the freaking arm that it rattled my teeth, bro. I was like...
Dude, I wish I winded up.
Everyone's like, Alex, no. I know, you're ruining my career, bro.
No, hey, you said it.
Yeah, I did. Oh, man. Okay, good. I hope you guys can... I'm going to really try to get a video on tonight. I'm telling you, it's not going to be like... insanely excited, I don't think. Like, we just kind of took a little bunch of clips like throughout the day, but I think it's kind of fun to just chill there and watch what we're doing all day. So I think you guys will really enjoy it.
Yeah.
And
like, I know, oh, sorry,
us going out in public and stuff. And then we're gonna try to get the last little bit of the video, like right after this live, we're gonna go, I won't tell you guys where, but we'll try to get a little video.
Cause I know you guys want to see Will walking around, you know.
I can't find it. Okay, guys, so if you go to my TikTok page, you go to the TikTok page, there's an Instagram icon, just a little Instagram icon, it's my socials. You press the Instagram icon, it'll say William White YouTube. Press YouTube, it'll bring you to YouTube, and then press subscribe. If you can't, it's search up on YouTube, search up
William White.
What's our name again? Oh yeah, Whiteout Vlogs 18. It's all one word. Whiteout Vlogs 18.
Yo, we gotta figure that out, eh?
Tracy, thank you, and saying my cat comes running here when she hears your voice. Come here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Come here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Yo, I gotta brush my teeth, bro. This coffee's making my teeth yellow, dude.
Yo, we have to figure that out, eh?
What?
We have to change it.
Change what?
Because it just shows William White.
Does it?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. We can fix it. It's not that hard. Like, it's easy. Shoot. Very easy.
Is it?
So after this, guys, we'll actually put it to the real name. It's not hard at all.
Okay, sorry, guys.
It just shows an edit button. So if you guys don't know how to click on the link, just search up William White. It just has a W as the profile picture.
Yeah, so apparently it doesn't come out under Whiteout. Okay. Sorry, guys.
We'll get that figured out.
Yeah, we'll get that figured out. How are you doing today? Angelina, thank you so much. Thank you. I'm doing pretty good. I'm just like, literally, guys, like, to this point in life where I'm just like, yo, I need to start doing things right now because I'm done just trying to think what I want to do and what, like, no, just start doing and I'll figure it out on the way. And I've always wanted to start YouTube. I always want to start Twitch. So let's go, you know? I should have just did this a long time ago, but whatever, we're here right now, so let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're at 323 subscribers.
Let's go, let's go.
We're already on the road to 1,000. That's crazy.
Exactly. Thinking too much, just do it. And I got you guys here helping me out, so I want to thank you guys so much. I cannot thank you guys enough for being here for us, making this a dream come true. And yeah, now it's our job to get you guys some sick freaking content.
Yeah, honestly, he's right.
You know? Then start making TikToks again soon, shouting out our YouTube too. And yeah, Whiteout Vlogs 18, we're vlogging, baby. Aaron, thank you. UPS today. Yes, we wanted to go to the UPS today. That's what we gotta do.
I told you, man. Let's do it.
We'll do it right after this.
We'll stop there. And then we have one more plan for the YouTube. I'm not gonna say. But it's gonna be a little fun, honestly.
It will, bro.
Me and Will will probably be up for at least, like, it's gonna take us probably an hour to edit.
Two fans have posted the link on Twitter. Oh, thank you guys for shouting it out. If you can, just keep shouting it out. It sucks that there's not a video on there, so you guys can shout out the video, but literally just a tell people a video is coming out very soon, if not tonight. Thank you for the astronaut. Holy guys, we just got to top 18. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Lucky number 18.
Lucky number 18, guys. Literally. Smart thinking. Sydney! Atta girl, Sydney. Not showing up on Linktree. No, it's not on Linktree. It is on
the Instagram icon.
Instagram icon.
William White's YouTube. I hate when you're finishing your drink.
Yo, we need some music. Angelina, thank you. It is Anne's birthday. Happy birthday to Anne. Happy birthday to Anne. Happy birthday, dear Anne.
Happy birthday to Anne.
Cha cha cha. What's your dream vacation?
Oh. What's yours, brother?
I think dream vacation is going to like one of those places where like the water is like see through.
Oh, yes.
And like we're on an island. And just, yeah. Having fun with the boys, meet up with you guys. We all start drinking, having fun. And yeah, I would love to go on vacation, actually, a nice vacation soon. I think I'm going to Arizona pretty soon though with Adam. Might bring the little bro, not sure yet. And yeah.
A little nervous to fly, but.
Yeah, the bro's nervous to fly, guys. So can we tell Alex to not be nervous to fly?
Like, okay, so this is the thing. So like...
Like, why are you nervous to fly, bro?
I'm not nervous to crash. I'm not. Because I know it won't happen. The only thing is that when I went to Toronto, we took a train back, right?
Yeah.
And it's just a train.
Yeah.
First 10 minutes of that train ride...
Yeah.
I was like so nauseous, bro.
Really?
I felt like sick. I was like, oh my gosh. And I just like, I don't know. My anxiety just went through the roof.
Thank you, Lori. Okay, but let me tell you something. Don't you like kind of like...
Fear.
Fear?
I do. That's why if we were to go on like a plane, I'd just take some melatonin so I can sleep.
Like, bro, when the plane's kind of like... You know like when it's just like falling up and down?
Yeah.
That's like a roller coaster.
Yeah, no, that I like. Like the little turbulence.
Well, then get your... On a plane, dude.
I know.
Let's go to...
But it's money, man, you know?
Money, I got you. I'll pay for you, bro.
I know.
I want my bro there. We need our friggin'.
We'll have a talk about it tonight.
Yeah. 450 subs. No way. Let's go, guys. Can we get to 1,000?
Let's get to 1,000, ladies and gentlemen.
Alex, I've been afraid, but Will makes me brave. I know, eh? Frig. I actually do make people brave, bro.
Honestly, if we're going to play him, like, you can just punch me in the head so hard, I just K for 6 hours.
Dude, I'll just actually just give you Will Smith slap and slap you out.
Will Smith slap.
Yo, yeah, I make people brave, but I gotta be careful with that because I don't want anyone to do anything stupid. Like, don't do anything stupid. I'm just a little, like, I'm not stupid, but I'm kind of crazy, I think. I'm kind of learning. I don't know. Mary, thank you so much. Can't wait to see your vlog. I can't wait to show you guys my vlog. Very excited. I got a meeting with my agency today. We're gonna figure out what's going on, what we're gonna do moving forward. And yeah, today's a really big meeting. Taking care of the little bro for a couple weeks or a week. And we're just gonna really work on literally like my career, like what we wanna do. We wanna be YouTubers, it's what we wanna do. We wanna be entertainers, so. If we don't give it a shot and go hard every single day, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. I'm just gonna be one of those guys that said he's gonna do something, didn't do it, and I don't want that to be a thing. Aaron, thank you, thank you. I bought you some cool gifts. And Alex. Oh, we got some gifts for you too, Alex, the P.O. box.
Thank you. Oh, sorry, I'm tweeting right now.
Thank you guys. Thank you for supporting me. It means so much. Sorry if I'm like being too hard and stuff, but it's just, it's time. I'm ready to grind. Stephanie, thank you so much. And Amy!
With the line, Amy.
Thanks, Amy. You're the best, man. You always come in and support, and I can't thank you enough. And we're starting YouTube, Amy. So get ready for YouTube. I hope you like it.
It's hot this room.
Top eight. Let's go. Let's go.
Bro, imagine we hit 1,000 subscribers and got top 1 in 1 life.
Oh my gosh.
That'd be history.
Literally.
You know?
I'm trying to think of the first song of the day here.
I'm going to side click, eh? I don't know how you're not boiling this.
Yeah, we're going to put music on. I'll open a window, bro, for you. But yeah, just go get some air. Oh my gosh. Let me know if you guys hear the cars too much, if it's too loud. I'll shut the window. Don't dream it's over. It's like windy. Someone just said something cool. Let's make a cool room, Will. I like how you're talking right now. Will you tweet the YouTube video? Yeah, so when I drop the YouTube video, I'm gonna tweet it everywhere. I'm gonna put on my Instagram and put on my Snapchat, etc. And yeah. We're really gonna work on it today. There's my brother outside, guys. One sec. Here we go. Yo, what's up, G? Is it? You're that hot, eh? You can't hear me. Kind of suck this up. Hi, when are you coming back to Skylon? I heard people were at the Skylon the other night, and I didn't even get an invite. I was very, very upset about that. Not actually, but I was like, where's my invite? Pamela, thank you. And Mary, thank you. Another lion, who sent the lion?
No way.
Sydney? Oh, Sydney. Thank you. Now we're top 7. You know what, guys? Let's just get top five. I love my WW sweatpants. Oh, thank you, guys. I hope you guys love the merch. I'm so grateful to hear that, actually. Thank you. It is freezing now in this room.
Bro.
Yeah.
We are at 534 subscribers.
No way.
Swear. We're on the road to 1,000.
Guys, we're at 530 subscribers. Let's get to 1,000 here. Shout it out. And so it doesn't say white out though, eh?
No, but after the live, I'll fix that for you.
Bro, what's going on with that, Budzo? What's that yelling about?
Yeah, he's leaving.
Yeah.
He's going to call you.
Why?
Instead of coming up here and saying
why. Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Okay. What's he yelling? Who's he yelling at though? Like, my dad. I don't want to yell.
Lion!
Another lion. Let's go, Stacy. Thank you. Okay, yo, go make sure dad's okay, bro. I just. top five. Let's go. Hi, Will, did you work out today? We'll help you focus. Oh, thank you so much for saying that. Honestly, I did not work out. I keep saying I'm going to work out. I don't work out. But I need to get a gym membership today. But since my brother's here, I was thinking we have some weights. Just do some home workouts for now. Get into the routine, and then we'll go for long walks. And then when I come back from Arizona is when I'll actually get my gym membership.
Bro.
Yo.
You know, this whole time, we didn't even have the alarm on.
Really?
This whole time.
No way.
Yeah, so Dad just taught me how to do it, so I know how to do it now.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it's hot.
Yeah, guys, we've been like... Nah, I'm not even going to say that, actually.
Yo, where's the towels?
Why, are you taking a shower?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Why?
Just quickly.
Okay, we're gonna get Alex in the shower.
Just in and out shower quickly.
That's a good question, though. Still can't find your YouTube channel. Okay, we'll figure it out, guys. It's in my TikTok
bio.
It's in my TikTok bio. It's a little Instagram icon. If you click it under my Instagram, there's YouTube, and it's William White.
Here you go. Go do your live, eh? I'll find.
Just pick up a towel like there.
No, not your used towel.
Why? I'll show you what I do with my towel. I literally come out, I wipe my hair, wipe my leg, put it between
you. Ew, bro. Ew. Ew.
Dude, there's just a little bit of stains.
I actually think I saw a towel downstairs.
Actually?
I think. My hole.
That was funny. That was a little too much, though, wasn't it? That was a little too much. Hey now, don't dream it's over. Should we play that song, Don't Dream It's Over? Belinda, thank you for the PayPal and the nice message. Thank you. Top four. Yo, we're top four, bro.
No.
We're top four.
And we're at 589 subscribers.
Amy with the universe. Amy.
The universe.
Amy, you liked that towel, didn't you? She liked that towel joke. See, I'm a comedian, dude.
Better still be on live and help with the shower, buddy.
I will. But yo, hurry.
I know, I'm not too long.
No, because you take the longest showers.
No, I don't.
Alex sits down in the shower.
No,
okay.
I don't.
Okay, see you, bro. I'll see you soon, okay?
Yeah, love you.
Love you. Don't dream it's over. Okay, let's put that on here. Don't dream it's over. I haven't heard this in a while. Wait, Miley Cyrus? Oh yeah, this is actually a good version, guys. Let's get to top one. We do not have to get to top one, guys, but I won't say no. Nah, but yeah, subscribe. Thank you, guys. How many subscribers are we at now? Janer with the universe. Janer. Getting us to top three, Janer. That a girl, Janer. Yeah. Should we just do a workout on live? A couple jumping jacks, get the heart going. Amy with the universe. Oh my gosh. Amy. Guys, thank you. Guys, thank you for the roses too. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. My junk's swinging everywhere. Woo! Let's go. Let's get some jumping jacks in here. Yeah. We're top one. Wow. Guys, I cannot thank you guys enough. Wow. We just got to top one, just like that. Let's go. Is this the start of the week? It is the start of the week. All right. Yeah, this is a good version, guys, of, this is a really good version of Don't Dream It's Over I heard this on TikTok, but it's so good. Ready?
Do you like T-Burgers? Mm-hmm. You know that they're just $3.99 right now? Mm-mm. Yeah, that's a pretty good deal.
Mm-hmm. Chinmaran Achebe noticed that his classmates weren't caring for their mental health. He saw a need and created Heads Up Guys.
I started a club where guys could come and talk about their mental health issues.
Chinmaran is one example of Black excellence we recognize through the TD Scholarships for Community Leadership. We see him, and we see you. We're investing in people who inspire.
That was cute. Someone just said Miley is a cute chicken. That's cute. She is a cute chicken. She's a cute little chicken. She's not pretty badass. You know what I'm saying? Is that another lion? Sandra. Stop it, girl. Honey? Where's Kelly? We need Kelly in here. One sec. I'm going to text Kelly real quick. I don't know, I miss him. I'll just text him quick, say I miss you, bro. We all miss you. Come in the live, okay? Just be right back. All right. I just text them. Number one. Wow. Sent, bro. I can't wait to see you rep North Maine. I'm so excited, actually. It's going to be pretty sweet. And yeah. Let's see how it fits, you know? Thanks, brother, eh? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Can't thank you enough. Whoop, whoop. What's the first thing you notice on a girl? Okay, the first thing I notice on a girl is how she's, like, just presenting herself, how she's walking and stuff. Like, she just... when she's so confident and she just wants to be, like, loved. And it's just like, oh, my gosh, you're so beautiful. Like, you just want to be loved, like, you know? And then she walks down the road. No, I'm kidding. But, yeah, so that's probably the first thing I notice. And then after that, I like to notice if she's looking at me. You know, I like to... look all good, and if I look over and she's giving me the look, the side eye, like little cuteness, little side eyes, and looking away, I'm like, damn, I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm like, she's into me. But then I get scared from that point on. Jennifer, thank you so much, thank you. And then I get nervous because I'm like, what do I do now? Okay, because the girls don't really come up to you, usually you got to go up to the girl, and it's scary, right? So I'm like, all right. So I keep trying to make eye contact with her and stuff. And then I try to notice if she's doing it to every other guy. If she's doing it to a lot of guys and just trying to, then it's a little bit of a turnoff. Like, I'm like, oh, I'm like, I'm not special. You know, you want to feel special. Everyone wants to feel special. So, yeah. And then, from there, it's just if we vibe, if we're just good vibes, and then it's, I guess, how good of a kisser she is. No, if she's not a good kisser, I don't really mind. It's kind of cute. I could teach you how to kiss, but I can't believe I'm saying this right now. But yeah, so yeah. Don't dream it's over. Yeah, no. But yeah, please teach me. You guys are fun. You guys are so cute. But yeah, Will the teacher, exactly. Thank you. Yeah, I've just been looking fresh.
Found this.
Dude, you gotta get that shirt off right now.
Naughty and nice.
Look at you, eh? You stud?
Wrong.
Yeah.
Tonight, we're ripping 2-hour workout, I swear.
2-hour workout?
I swear.
Okay, let's do it.
I'm mad.
We'll get it on video too.
Bro, you see right here, right?
What?
It's embarrassing.
Why? Yeah, we gotta go.
See those stretch marks?
Yeah.
That's horrible.
I don't even know what that means though.
It's because, dude.
Rana, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. We got 1.6 in the house. What's up, guys? Let's play this song. Thank you, Tanya. Thank you, thank you. It's a good version, eh? Happen. Oops, I just started the whole thing all over. All right, it's off. It's done. Okay, let's see some questions here. Can you do an Instagram queue again soon? Yeah, I was thinking of doing that the other day. So I could actually. Yeah. That's a good song, I know, eh? It's a good song. Aaron, thank you so much. So yeah, guys, I'm excited to get this, thing started, like with YouTube. All, worried about it today though. I want to get a really freaking sick video today. So I gotta get going soon so I can start going nuts on that. And then the brother wants to rip a workie tonight. Do you mind if we hype you up to another company? No, it's cool. I love when you guys do that. Yeah, you guys are my hype crew. Let's go. Can we have a Memorial Day meetup? It's an idea. Want some vibe ideas for your room? I would love to. If you live in Canada, maybe I can hire you to just design my room. And we can go live and we can kind of make it how we want to make it. We can all kind of talk about it. Obviously, it's my idea because a lot of people are like, do you. I know I'm trying to do me. I'm doing me. But I do like advice. So, and I like other output, you know what I'm saying? So we can do that, you know? Don't dream it's over. Hey now. Maggie, thank you. That's what she said, LOL. Why do you need to live in Canada? Trust me, it's day to be sick. You need to put your jerseys and frames. Yeah, so someone sent me a couple frames for my jersey, so definitely gonna use that because I got a signed McDavid jersey. I got that Ron McLean jersey. I could throw those up there, and then I don't want to make it like all a hockey vibe, but I want to make it like, I guess, mostly like a sport vibe, and then make some like a gaming vibe, just a bunch of different vibes, you know, all in one. Even get some lights for the room. I got some ideas. It's just like, where do I go? Where do I start? What do I do? I think I'd rather pay someone to just do it for me and just tell them what to do. But we'll figure that out. Yeah. Hey now, don't dream it's over. What happened to that neon sign? It's right here. So I'm excited to hang this one up. I like how it's pink too. I actually really like pink. Katie, thank you. And like, what is that? Like a hot pink? It's like a Barbie pink. It's pretty freaking cute. William White, what's up? So, yeah. Hey now. Don't dream it's over. Barbie pink. Yeah, it's like, I don't know, Playboy pink. It's like my own Playboy mansion, you know? Yeah. No, I'm just playing. You're the new Hugh Hefner, let's go. That's it. Come here, ladies. Wake up, we got breakfast cooking. That would be so fun, actually, honestly. That would be fun. Let's set it up. How's the girlfriend? I don't have a girlfriend. No more. I just got you guys. I don't need a girlfriend right now. Just kind of, you know, do my own thing. Because girls my age, they don't love me for me right now. They will in the future, but they don't. No, yeah. Where's Adam? Adam is in Montreal now. He's bringing his girlfriend on a Montreal date. We're gonna go to Montreal, have some fun. Then he's gonna come right back from Montreal, and then I think, like, we're flying to Arizona, I think. It's just a little unorganized right now, so I want to like really figure out, it's going to cost an arm and a leg, because I searched up and it's expensive, Arizona, but it's worth it. I think we're going to have a lot of fun. I think we're going to make some sick content, and I think we're going to meet a lot of beauties, you know, so it's going to be sick. Business expense, exactly. Dawson and Tyler, exactly, man. I'm so excited to meet those boys. It's gonna be sweet. I'm excited to see, I feel like they're my guys, you know? I feel like they're actually, yeah, like for some reason Dawson kind of reminds me of Ivan just in a little way. And then Tyler just reminds me of like a hockey dude, like just some guy I get along with, chirp about hockey and stuff. Me and Dawson can start ripping workouts together and get jacked. And yeah, they're really nice guys, so it's gonna be sweet. Hey now, hey now. This is a good song. Ivan is a traitor. Why is Ivan a traitor? I want to know. Because a lot of people are actually giving Ivan shit lately. And I'm like confused because Ivan's a good guy. He's just kind of like, I don't know, he's a really good guy. You know? He chirped me. Did he chirp me? Ivan would never chirp me. Never. Ever. He chirped you guys. Yeah, see, I don't like to get into the political stuff and all that stuff. Ivan has just been a good friend since I was a kid. We've been, you know, maybe a little bit of a bad, for like, not bad, but we did some, you know, Nicky Nicky Nine Doors and stuff, but, overall, he's just trying to be like a good guy, and he's really working hard. He does have mental health issues, but oh my gosh. but Ivan loves you guys. He really loves you guys. He loves me. And yeah, he's not perfect, obviously, but
no one is. How's the live going?
Yeah.
Top one?
Yeah, top one, bro.
Shut up.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go.
Attaboy.
Guys, thank you for the roses. Thank you. But yeah, enough talk with Ivan. If you guys have a problem with Ivan, you got to talk to him or don't talk to him at all. I don't want to say anything about that. But yeah, what I know, he's just trying to work out, focus on his mental health, and that's it. That's all. I look at the good, and yeah.
We're at 661 subscribers.
661 subscribers, guys. Are we going to get to 1,000 by the end of the live? I don't know. Are we?
Everyone's got to go click that link.
Yeah, put the boundaries, exactly. Obviously, I don't agree with everything everyone does, but I put my boundaries, and this is what I do. If you don't follow it, like, do what you do. But, yeah, whatever. We're done talking about this. So, Leah, thank you for the car. Let's go. Gravity.
So, yo, I think we should hit a P.O. box today.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I really think we should do a P.O. box. Should we do a P.O. box on YouTube video?
Like, we'll do some clips of it.
Or live. Or both. Half and half. Mary, thank you so much. Thank you. You're so wise. Mary, you are so nice. You keep supporting, and I can't thank you enough. So thank you so much, Mary. Both. Okay. Because I would like to put in the YouTube video. Guys, if you haven't yet, if you're new, go. Because there's 1.8 thousand in here, and I do not have 1.8 subscribers on YouTube. No, does that sound bad, me saying that?
No.
I'm just joking, guys. I just like to...
But we just want to show you guys some more content.
We want to show you guys more content, and we want to really, like, want to make, like, movies, long movies, you know? So, yeah. Go subscribe to the YouTube. It's people that can't find it, listen, if you go to my TikTok page, okay? Alex, give me your phone.
I'll put my towel on
to your phone. Dude, put it... Yeah. Go... Get your ready? Okay. Thank you. Love you, brother.
Look carefully.
Okay, look carefully.
Brightness up.
Yeah.
On your phone.
So you go to Whitey18. I'm live, right? So you go to Whitey18. Everyone sees that. Say yes if you see that. Alright? Alright.
Yeah.
So take your index finger, and let's use your pinky finger. I don't care. But you take that finger. This is gonna be really hard to do. See my bitten nails? You press the Instagram. So that little Instagram icon, you press the Instagram. Alright? Now, it should say Instagram William White, and then right under it, it says YouTube William White. If you press YouTube, it'll go to my YouTube page. And then see that subscribe button? You just press subscribe. Alex doesn't even subscribe to us.
No, I am, because I'm not signed in on Safari.
Oh. And then you press subscribe.
I'm your first subscriber, buddy.
Are you?
Yeah.
Don't act like you're the first subscriber.
I am, buddy.
No, listen up, buddy.
No, listen up.
Okay, yo. Put that on, and then I'm going to take a pee, so if you can just talk to them for a bit.
Yeah.
I'll be right back. I'll give you some... Here. Do you need anything?
No,
my pants. Okay. Perfect. I hope everyone got that. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Hopefully we're at 700. No, at no cost. You don't have to pay to subscribe. There's no cost. It's free. If we get a lot of YouTube subscribers, like I think it's 10,000, you start getting paid from YouTube, which would be very nice. Make it like a full-time job and just make content, sick content for you guys. And YouTube will always be around. It's not like TikTok. TikTok's kind of like... feel like in a couple of years it's gonna be done, but YouTube's like the shit, you know. We're at 800.
We're at 800 subscribers.
Let's go! Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Okay, I'm ready whenever.
And yes, it'll help with my acting exactly. Okay, yo, sit down. I'll be right back. Okay.
Thanks, brother. What is up, everyone? Here's Crazy. Just got out of the shower. Hi, what's up, guys? But yeah, I've been filming Will, the GoPro. It's awesome, guys. It's going to be lit. We're going to try to post a lot on there. Not too much where it's like overboard. But yeah, I'll probably, because I know a lot about editing, so I'll probably be editing Will's videos, taking them, filming them. So it's going to be fun, honestly.
What?
No, I was just talking about like the
YouTube
filming, editing stuff.
Yo, I didn't know we had this, bro.
Yeah, but yo, we gotta figure out how to put it on. I tried to put it on last night.
It's hard.
It's hard.
Shoot.
But we'll do it. There's always a way. If there's a will, there's a way.
If there's a will, there's a way.
Yo, we're at 917 subscribers.
Guys, we're almost at 1,000 subs.
We're almost at 1,000 subs, yo.
That's actually really good.
That's crazy good.
Is it?
Like, great, bro. I can't even explain it. Like, yes, that's nuts. YouTube is the hardest platform to get followers.
Because, bro, that's only in one live, right?
Yeah, and you haven't even, like, tweeted it, nothing yet.
Don't fire me up!
927 now.
Steph is moderating. Thank you, Steph. Thank you, Steph. Love you, Steph.
I'll be back.
Yeah, the reason why I went is because Steph doesn't like a shout-out. She's, you know, likes to be private, which I respect. A lot of people do. But thank you, Steph. We all thank you for being a moderator. Kids, you love it. Thank you guys for subscribing. Thank you. 950. Thank you guys for the gifts.
Yeah, he's a driver right now, so he's gonna hop on soon.
Okay, beauty!
20 more subscribers away from 1,000, guys. That is phenomenal.
Our guy is back. Love the vibe. I know, eh? I'm starting to get... Okay, I've been watching YouTube... Or no. See, I can't even talk sometimes. I've been watching videos like 10 months ago of me like doing TikTok and stuff, and I've seen how I like changed. I kind of got, I don't know, I'm just not myself. I don't have that like spark in my eye where I'm very like happy and stuff. So I was like worried about that, but I'm getting that back, guys. I'm getting it back, and it's just because I've been stressing so much lately about just keeping this like a business and all this stuff and just making you guys happy, making like everyone happy, and just, you know, at the same time make myself happy. So it's been a very stressful journey, but I think I'm starting to get up.
We're getting there, man. We're getting there for sure. And by the way, I just checked William Weiss. We are we need 6 more subscribers to 1,000. Six
more subscribers, guys, till 1,000. Go subscribe to our YouTube channel. It is in my TikTok bio.
4 more.
Deneen, thank you so much. Thank you.
You literally said, imagine we hit top 1 and got 1,000 subscribers in one live. We did it,
dude.
Because of you guys.
Thank you.
That's awesome, bro. Dude, we're actually posting a video tonight, bro.
We are.
We can't disappoint them.
No.
We have to.
We're
doing it.
So we got to edit right after this.
Yeah.
We'll go to the P.O. box.
Yeah. So we'll do that right away.
Start editing. Maybe do a live while we're editing.
Yeah.
Then we'll go see Gavin. And we'll do a little video with Gavin, and then we'll try to post it tonight. But I want it to be good before we post it.
No, like, it has to be amazing.
Man.
Are we going to, you know where? I don't tell them.
Yeah, I think, let's do that.
Okay, bet. That's good content.
For a nice dinner, and we'll play.
Yeah, we'll show them the process of the video, give them a little sneak peek of the editing, and then...
Bro, you know what makes me so mad though?
What?
Like, why didn't we do this earlier, bro? Like, when me and you were vibing last year, we were doing so good. And then we stopped, bro.
I know.
Like, that actually makes me so mad, bro.
I know. Also, like, we talk. Like, bro, what I'll never forget is us literally walking down here, bro.
Yeah.
You didn't have a car, nothing. We were walking. We started getting followers. We were just so pumped up, bro.
Yeah.
And we were like, you know what? One day we'll start YouTube, Twitch. We'll get our own merch. And yeah. We kind of just left it at the dream. We didn't actually attack the dream yet.
I know. Now,
so now we're honestly on it, bro. We're literally on it.
We have no other option, bro.
No.
Because if we leave this one more year, I'm going to end up just going back to landscaping or something. Yeah.
Well, dude, no, not even that. Like, if we wait another year to say, or month, or you'll just be in the same spot. You're not moving.
Yeah, stress.
You got bricks on you, bro. You gotta cut the bricks. You gotta go flying, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
You're like a bird, bro. You gotta learn how to fucking... Oops. But you gotta put your wings out.
Hey, don't swear.
No, I'm sorry.
Bro, you're young. Slap on the wrist. Did that hurt?
No.
Sorry.
I'm not you with the one punch teeth rattle. Come on.
I know, Alex is smart. He's great, man. I actually love the kids so much. Amy, thank you so much. And yo, shout out to Sydney. Sydney just sent a friggin' a universe, which is making us blow it out of the water. You see number 3 trying to catch up? Nah, bro. Look at us.
Wow.
This is the start of the week, too.
Start of the week. So this week's gonna be a good week.
Right?
Yeah. And then, yo, no do?
What?
Today? We'll edit. We'll do all our filming.
Yeah.
Excuse me. We'll do a nice workout. Like, you know, push-ups. We'll hit the weights.
Yeah.
And then we'll both shower, brush our teeth, watch Twitch and YouTube, learn some stuff.
Yo, now, biggest rule, okay? Yeah. We're making this right now.
Okay.
No matter what, because they're all saying this in the chat, we move forward.
Yeah.
Bro, never backwards. Every day, we try to get 1% better.
Yeah.
If that means making 2 videos to 3 videos to 4 videos. And bro, if we get hate, we take the hate and we still move forward. Every time we get hate, we do 20 push-ups.
Yeah.
20 push-ups. Because we're going up, bro. We're not letting people bring us down. All right?
Yeah, honestly, bro. Oh, man.
Are you pumped?
Dude, I've been pumped since all this has happened.
Same, bro.
I swear.
Thank you guys for the roses. Thank you. And Chanel, thank you.
I'm rocking Chanel.
Ooh. Don't let go. Alex is a great coach. I know, and he's only 15 years old, and the kid is so freaking smart. It actually blows my mind. But it's because he had to deal with all, and all my families. Like, he's just been, that guy. But he's very strong, and, yeah, he's a beauty.
Thanks, brother.
No problem.
You're a strong man yourself.
Yeah, thanks, brother.
But you know what we gotta do, bro? It actually makes me mad. You know why?
What?
When we were watching our YouTube video, our first ever YouTube video.
Yeah.
I saw the way you were. We gotta get you there again, bro.
I know, pumped.
Just pumped, bro. Your physique was perfect, too.
Don't piss me off.
No, down, right now. Go. Yeah? Yeah? Okay. Nice.
Oh. I'll do jumping jacks too, bro. I'm just wiggling.
I know. It's gonna slap me, bro.
He goes up to the net. Dude, I'm sweating, bro.
I know, eh? Dude. Oh.
Did Amy just end a lock? Amy, stop. Don't stop.
Love you, Amy.
Amy, you're so cute. Thank you.
Focus bro, almost at 1,000.
Okay, I got one message and it's very true. So guys, it said focus on your modeling, right? Not TikTok, and it's true. My modeling's my career and so is acting, but I really want to focus on TikTok and YouTube too, because what I realized is TikTok and YouTube actually get you jobs.
Yeah.
They really do. Nowadays, they want to see, creators and stuff.
You can focus on all of it.
Focus on all of it.
But until it gets to the point where then you're like, hey, you know what? I'll pick TikTok or YouTube to settle down a bit.
Yeah.
You know, you always need breaks from modeling.
But, I never want to give up, my modeling and my acting.
I've told you that 100 times, bro.
You know what I mean? No.
Yeah, by the way, thank you, Amy, for another lion.
Yeah, Amy, thank you so freaking much. Frig. And Deneen, thank you so much. Guys, thank you.
I'm so pumped up, man. Now, the thing with YouTube is, which I always think they would like to.
And yo, guys, one more thing, sorry, because I'm kind of stressed. I'm just a little stressed. But, guys, we should. Someone said my life keeps changing. And it's I'm sorry that I'm all over the place, but just please just stick with me and we're going to figure it out and be more balanced and focus on what we need to focus on. We're just kind of
And you gotta change to see what you want, love.
Yeah, you gotta change sometimes.
And it's not changing. It's not like you're changing a whole different person.
Yeah.
But you gotta switch it up, you know?
Yeah.
It's like if you go to the same restaurant every day, you're gonna get sick of the food.
No, yeah.
You don't want to go to a different restaurant, you know?
Yeah.
You can't have the same until you die, the same everything.
No, that's true.
You gotta change it up, bro.
Thank you guys for saying this, all this good stuff. Angelina, thank you, saying Alex is the best hype man for you, so wise. I know Alex is. He's, honestly, it kind of sucks when you die for someone because it's wow, I'd actually die for someone. But yo, whenever I think of someone hurting him,
well, dude, that's the thing. This just comes out of me because it's blood. We're blood, bro.
Yeah. Blood. So that's why I just stay good, though, bro.
I swear. Well, stay now
that's why I want to put you under my wing so we can do YouTube together, because I'm going to get you on the good path, bro.
Yeah.
Because,
that's why, I'm here, bro. I'm trying to, do good for you so you could, you know? It just does good for both of us.
Yeah. Kelly is live. Okay, we're going to add Kelly in.
Kelsters!
Dude, someone said I don't focus on anything. It's kind of true. I don't listen, eh?
Pardon?
Someone said you don't focus on anything. You don't listen. But I don't, really. But I do. I try to listen.
Well, yeah,
we talked about that, though. That was a problem.
We talked about that. It is a problem.
Yeah.
It was.
You gotta listen, you know?
But we're working on it.
I know. That one hurt, though.
No. You see, you can't let this hurt, bro. If they're giving, they're not trying to be rude. They're trying to actually tell you. You have to hear your own flaws to actually
succeed. That's facts, bro. That's facts. But I just got to work on it. Tanya, thank you so much.
100%, bro. Like, you need to hear it. If you don't hear it, you're not going to fix it. Like, bro,
That's such a good way to look at it, bro.
You have to.
No, I swear.
That's the only way to look at it. It's not them trying to be rude, give you hate.
No, it's just giving advice.
Exactly.
You need to listen more, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm just going to start reading, like you said, like read comments, like read and listen, bro. My brother yesterday was like, when you listen to music, you actually got to listen to the words, like listen to what they're saying.
Yeah.
Because I just kind of like float around the sky and just dance.
You got, like, bro, literally, like, and it's like true. That's what you do. But like, you really have to observe all your life, bro. You have to listen when people are talking, bro. You got to actually like, you got to be focused on just life.
Yeah.
Because you got to be really, you know, you got to have an eye for everything. Or you're not gonna, you're just gonna live a plain, stale life, man.
Hundo.
You gotta listen up.
Jordy, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Saying you're amazing, never forget that. Your dreams are our dreams. Oh, thank you so much.
Love you, Alex. I love you too, guys.
Yeah, you guys, everyone's saying you're so right. You're so smart, bro.
Thank you, guys. I love you.
Okay, Kelly, I don't see you online. How do I do this?
Kelly just called me.
Can you call him, bro?
Yeah, I'm calling him back right now.
Yo. Yo, are you, like, on live on your own account?
No.
Okay, hold on.
Do I have to turn the question box off?
I don't know. No, usually, are you guys friends on TikTok?
What?
Are you guys friends on TikTok?
Yeah.
It should just be.
Is he live, though?
Oh, you requested Will?
Yeah, he requested.
Oh, you didn't.
He needs to request. But so.
Yeah, I know. Well. Hold on, Kel. Stay on the call.
You're on speaker, by the way.
Hey, Kelly. You're on live right now. But we're trying to figure this out, bro.
Okay, so Kel's. Okay, so he is live.
Okay, Kel's is live. I still don't see him.
Oh, Kelly.
What?
Where?
Oh, what? Hold on, it's not popping up right now.
Pardon me?
It's not popping up on Will's phone. Hold on, we're trying to figure it out.
I'm with my beard, and it's a red dot from here. I'm not at the camera. Will is trying to go live. I'm trying to go live with him, too. I'm trying to figure out how to do that.
Yeah, we're trying to figure it out right now.
Okay, yo, invite. Tell him to request.
Can you request Will?
No, I go over to the flat right now.
Okay,
bye. Walk,
do that?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
No, I do.
Oh.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, it might be just a little glitch. Take a look. My butt's
on. How do I turn off this question box again? Hey, bro.
What?
How do I turn the question box off?
Oh.
Turn off Q&A. Okay, there. All right, Kelly, join. Kelly, send a guest request, Kelly. There he is.
Oh, here I am.
What up, Kels?
I'm here, but it's just a little, arrow going back and forth. And, like, my picture is, like, pulsing.
Where are you, Kelly?
I'm at Earl's with a lady, a classy, classy lady who, whose family supports all kinds of charities in Calgary.
No way.
But why won't it let me? Come on.
I know, we can't see you.
Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm. I just can't see you.
You can hear me, but you just can't see me.
Yeah, but whatever.
Yeah, because I've got my camera on.
How are you doing?
Anyways, hello, everybody. I'm doing amazing. I'm doing amazing. No, my video is turned on. It just won't work.
Yo, Kelly.
It's because I'm on data, yeah?
I love you, brother.
I love you too. But listen, let me finish up this lunch. Maybe we can do a live a little later together. Hey, guys.
See more. Yeah, you want to do that?
Hi, Kels. Hey, Kels. Hey, Kels. Hey, Kels. Hey, this is all Williams fans. He's a social media kid that we represent.
Oh, I've seen him.
You've seen him before? Yeah. And so, yes, I'm with a very lovely woman in Calgary whose family donated lots of money to the university and everything like that, but she's also organized and a mom and amazing, and I love her. Yes. So I should probably go back to this lunch, but I don't know why it will not put my video on here. I'm sitting here sending two requests, but when I was on live, I showed my video. Call me later. Okay, bye, guys. Bye. Love you. Bye. Okay, bye.
And then I couldn't find like what to press there. Bodies dropping. Q&A is off. Why is it off now? How do I turn it back on? Oh yeah, like that. There we go. What?
This is TikTok. You know Joe Gatto from like what is it called? Impractical Jokers or something?
Yeah.
I just saw one of his TikTok. He's so funny, man.
Am I paused? It says I'm paused right now.
You want me to go on check quick?
Yeah. Hello? Hello?
For me, you're fine. Paused. Oh. No, you're fine. Not paused.
Nice. What's up, guys? What is up?
Bro, I think you're like, look, how many followers? Subscribers. You're almost at 1.1 now.
We're almost at 1.1K. Let's go. Stephanie, thank you so much. Okay, guys, so I think we should get going so we can get this gifts and then maybe do a gift live. We're going to videotape opening some gifts and then probably do a gift live for the rest of the like, gifts. And then call Gavin, finish up this video, wrap it up. And then tonight, get ready. We're going to post our first YouTube video, hopefully. Like, the reason why I say hopefully is if something goes wrong where we can't edit it and it just doesn't look good, we don't want to post something that doesn't look good. But we're going to really make sure, okay? Yes, blue-eyed Gavin, ladies, stay away. Come on, you're mine. Enough's enough.
Because I swear to you, I'll even stay for 2 hours editing, I swear.
Yeah.
I'll work so hard.
Thanks, brother. All right, guys. Love you guys so much. Have a great day. See you guys later. And love you guys.
If you're not subscribed, subscribe.